boys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. So we're about to train some back and biceps. We're going to do 3 exercises for back, 3 exercises for biceps. We're filming this at nighttime. Tomorrow morning we're going to go to the grocery store and I'm going to do a little bit of grocery haul to show you guys everything that I'm currently eating while bulking. It's also the AFC NFC championship game. So Aubri and I are going to get some cheat meals and then enjoy that. And we're going to show you guys a little queso recipe that Aubri makes. We're going to start with this workout. Just do a little montage quick. And then I will cut to tomorrow for the grocery haul. It'll be a total of 18 sets, 9 sets for back, 9 sets for biceps. So yeah, let's get into it. Alright, so next up we're going to do some wide grip cable rows. So we tried this out last time and it felt pretty good. For my first like back day, we've been doing kind of more like close grip things. And then for the second one, we've been doing more wide grip things. We're going to be doing this 3 sets. Let's get into it. Alright guys, so it's the next day now. We are at the grocery store. We're at Sam's Club. It's a pretty gloomy day out, but luckily we're just going to be spending it watching football and eating food, so that'll be nice. But we're at Sam's Club. Sam's Club and Costco are pretty interchangeable. The reason that we go to Sam's Club is because they have like a huge pack of the tortillas I like, and then they also have Reese's popcorn, which Costco doesn't have. But I mean, again, they pretty much have the same stuff other than that. So we go to both. But yeah, we're going to go in there. We're going to get the essentials that we need. And then we'll be on to the next grocery store. We're going to be going to 2 grocery stores today, Sam's Club and Hyvee. Alright guys, so grocery store is complete. It was extremely crowded today. We picked a great day to do a little grocery haul. But we're gonna go back now to our apartment and I'm just gonna go over everything that I bought and where I bought it from. Give you guys a little overview of the groceries I buy for the week. It was all around like $150, so it wasn't terrible. because I did have to buy some things I usually would buy in bulk. The only thing that like I didn't buy that I eat is oatmeal, just because I buy that in bulk too, and I still have a lot of that. But yeah, I'll see you guys when we get back to my apartment.
All right, guys, so we're gonna go over all the groceries that I got. So we're gonna start off with where we went first, which was Sam's Club. So we got some Reese's popcorn, which I have this with my breakfast usually, or I have another thing, which I'll show you guys in a minute. Of course, we had to restock on the Rice Krispie treats. This is like pre-workout for a little bit of a pump. And then we got the Kodiak pancake mix. Usually this is what I have post-workout, with some of these Ghirardelli semi-sweet chocolate chips. Then the last thing from Sam's is this Vital Proteins collagen protein powder. This is honestly just like the best tasting protein powder I've used for oats. So this is what I put with my oatmeal with a little bit of peanut butter. All right, so moving on to Hyvee now, which was the next grocery store we went to. Of course, had to restock on this Mexican style 2% cheese. So this is what I use for my ground turkey tacos that I make pretty much every single day. Then over here, we have the meat. So we just got 3 packs of chicken breasts, 3 packs of ground turkey. That's just what I have like for 2 of my meals. I have basically 1 chicken breast a day and then 6 to 8 ounces of ground turkey a day. Next up, we got some spinach. This is what I put with my chicken and rice. Just I cook it with the rice and eat it all together. Pretty much don't taste it, so it's just like an easy way to get in greens. And here we got some eggs. So as everyone knows, there's an egg shortage. So we just have like the Hyvee brand eggs. I don't know if they're like cage-free, free-range, whatever. I've been trying to buy free-range eggs just because I feel bad for the animals, but I just grabbed these today because I didn't really have a lot. This was also from Sam's. This was like the big pack of tortillas. So that's the reason that I've been going to Sam's over Costco, because they have this brand and like these tortillas, which I really like. And I'm able to just kind of buy them in bulk and they last for a while. You can see it's pretty like massive bag. All right, and then we got these like protein ball things, peanut butter protein balls. They have M&Ms in them too. So I will have these with my breakfast if I'm not having Reese's popcorn. I have 2 of these. It's about the same amount of calories, like 280 or something like that. And then the last thing, we got some ice cream sandwiches. So for the longest time, I've been having like Snickers bars or like those little M&M cookie sandwiches. But I just started buying these because it's a 24 pack. It's like 10 bucks, so it's a lot cheaper just to do it this way. It tastes really good too. Those like Snickers bars and those cookie sandwich things were like $10 a piece, so it was kind of adding up after a while. But yeah, that is all of the groceries that I get for the week. The only other thing that I really eat that I didn't get today is oats, which I just buy the like 2 5-pound bags that they have at Costco, and that lasts me for a really long time. But yeah, that's it for the grocery haul. So now, probably just gonna chill for a little bit. The football games start, I think, at 2 today. 49ers and Eagles, and then the Chiefs game's at like 5:30. So we are going to just relax for a little bit, and then we're going to be making some queso. It's Aubri's recipe, so I'll show you guys a little bit of that, and then we're also gonna begin a fun little cheat meal later tonight. So I'll see you guys here in a little bit. All right, so the 49ers game is on right now, and we're about to make some queso for the Chiefs game. Aubri's recipe. So these are the ingredients. What do we have? Cheese,
diced tomatoes, and green chilies. Normally I get hot, but they only had mild today, and some Italian seasoning.
Cool. Yeah. Well, let's get this started up.
Okay, I'm gonna turn on the crock pot to just warm it up a little bit. So normally when I make this at home, I use our giant crock pot, but I only have like a miniature one, so. It's like so disgusting, but.
Hold up, pause. 49ers just got a touchdown.
Oh, good.
You want to buy it? We're rooting for the 49ers today. Buy this?
Yep.
I'll pass. I'll let you get one though.
Not doing this very elegantly.
It's like we're gonna get a little tinfoil in our queso today, huh?
No, we'll take it off. And then I just kind of cut it into little small chunks.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a cheat day today. I haven't had a single thing to eat all day. We're also gonna be getting burgers tonight from this place called Black Sheep that's in Springfield. And it's really good. We went there the other night. Well, not the other night, but like a week ago or a week and a half ago or something like that. And I got this like massive barbecue burger, and I'm probably gonna get it again today. So you guys are about to see that. But this time we're taking it back here because eating that in public was not fun, because it's like this massive burger. And trying to eat that like without a lot of napkins and a sink and stuff like that was not very fun.
So disgusting. And I forgot to get milk, because I forgot that Justin is allergic to almonds.
It smells like cheese.
Freaks me out that it doesn't have to be refrigerated, but.
Cheese?
This.
Velveeta doesn't?
No.
Oh, I didn't know that. It says after opening, refrigerate.
Yeah. Well.
Just say no.
Okay, thank you.
For next time.
Thanks.
Aubri said that we had to have this instead of french fries. This place that we get burgers from has really good french fries, so that's how you know that I'm being a good boyfriend by accepting her queso recipe today.
You like queso. I'm just gonna put turkey, ground turkey with Italian seasoning.
Just smell it.
Sorry. So this part is really disgusting. Do you want like turkey in every bite or turkey in like every other bite?
I'm an every other bite type of guy.
So we don't do a lot of
turkey. We'll go every other bite. I'm more of like the spinach queso. You know, like the spinach quesos?
Yeah, isn't that like...
Espinaca, yeah. Queso el blanco.
I normally like that too, but... Wow, chat, now this part's so gross. I hate doing this,
Yeah, we're gonna... Trigger warning. This is my one part of the recipe. Is that good?
No, a little bit more. A little bit more. Okay, that's good.
Chef's touch.
Did you want that? I can take it off.
Yeah, take it off, and then let's put it back on the pan, so then we can get the, you didn't have to do that. All right, is this the last step? These little tomatoes?
So, some people will put, like, the...
A few moments later.
So basically, we're putting the tomatoes in after this is done cooking, is that what you're saying?
Yeah, to see how much I'll need.
All right, we'll reconvene in, like, 10 minutes to finish off the queso recipe, and I'm gonna watch the 49ers game. Because I'm hoping they win today. So I'll see you guys here in a little bit. All right, so it's been like 15 minutes and now we are on the next part of the queso recipe. So what's going on here?
This is the part that I hate. This is warming up the queso.
That's what you've been going to the gym for.
Yep, that's it.
Functional strength.
That's it.
For the household activities.
So then I just pour this in. You can pour the juice out, but I just pour it in there and make it a little more juicy.
Wow, that's a lot of juice.
And then you just stir it around. It's kind of my own spin on like chili con queso.
Update on the game. It's like 21-7 at halftime. Obviously, like by the time this video is out, the results are already out there. But I'm really hoping that good old Brock Purdy can come back and secure the dub. But I mean, honestly, the Eagles is probably a better opponent for the Chiefs. And we're from Kansas City, as you can see by the shirt. I don't know. I just like the 49ers better.
And I'll just stir it around. I'm going to put on low for about like 10 or 15 more minutes, just get the queso to really melt, and then I'm gonna keep it warm because this crock pot looks like it's getting hot and burning it.
This is vegan queso, right?
Vegan. This is totally vegan.
All right, cool. Are those free range turkeys?
Yeah, they probably are. All
right, cool.
Probably the ones that were hit on the side of the road.
Oh, perfect, yeah. That's what we want.
Yeah.
Natural deaths. Those are free range tomatoes too, right? I'm gonna watch the queso. I think Aubrey's gonna go and get like the burgers probably in about an hour. So I'll see you guys in a little bit whenever we have the cheat meal and the queso. Taste test it all. Trust me, the burger is insane. Like, you guys are gonna wanna try it once you see it. So yeah, see you guys here in a minute. Okay, so it's done. I'm gonna get one chip. We're gonna eat this after our burger, so I'm gonna get one chip just to taste test it.
Is it good?
It's good.
Is it like really good or does it just taste like eh?
It's really good.
It's my favorite.
You got the burger, so this is mine. It's called the Cowboy Carl. Has like, onions that are like fried, I guess. Brisket, a burger, barbecue sauce, pickles. I don't know what else on. I think that's it. And here we got Aubrey's, the ugly burger. So, and she got barbecue sauce on the side. So we're watching the 49ers game. A fight just broke out
at the end.
We're gonna enjoy these burgers. I can't even attempt to record myself eating this because as you can see, it's like massive.
No, see the scale of that. Comparison to like the...
There's like a Roku remote. It's a pretty tall burger. Definitely difficult to fit in my mouth. But yeah, we're gonna eat these. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a like. You can comment below what you'd like to see next. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe. We're on the road to 5K. And yeah, I will see you guys next week. Wanna say peace?
Bye.